Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you so much for this opportunity to present my work about development of blended learning approach in orthopedics for undergraduates and patient-based cases. Current work aimed to assess the student perception performance upon implementation of the new blended orthopedics course. We revised the previous traditional course outcome and content, then designed appropriate teaching strategies, mixed between online activities and face-to-face activities. The course was delivered to the fifth-year medical student in College of Medicine University of Fisher-KSA during the academic year 2020-2021. Then student perception was evaluated through five Likert scale questionnaire and focus group, as well the performance was evaluated through comparing between the grades obtained in the final written test, OSCE and OSCE. As we see here, this is the mean standard deviation of different items of the five Likert scale questionnaire, and is also the degree of satisfaction or the degree of acceptance of different students. As you see here, the blended approach enhances the satisfaction, interest, and enthusiasm for learning orthopedics, got the highest degree of acceptance between students. When the students were asked if the course met their expectation, 80% said yes. For the focus group, responses from students were assembled in four teams regarding the appreciation of the organization, conduction, and techniques of teaching, emphasizing the value of tutors' efficiency in dealing with blended approach, about the difficulties experienced during the course of induction, for example, the squeeze in timetable, and the major challenge in learning a process or lack of hospital. This is, and as we see here, this is some quotes taken from the words of the student. Regardless of achievement, totally or collectively, the MCQs or the final written exam showed no significant difference between the traditional and the blended. However, OSPI and the OSPI showed significant difference between the traditional and the blended course. Selectively, only one out of six repeated MCQs between the traditional and the blended showed significant difference. However, in the OSCE, there is 3 out of 4 repeated OSCE stations, so significant difference within the blended learning course. We can conclude that the student acknowledges the use of blended approach as the newly designed blended orthopedics course enhanced their satisfaction, interest, and enthusiasm for learning and optimized their preparation for exam. As well, there was significant improvement to the achievement in OSPI and OSCE exams when compared to those achievements in the previous traditional course after the standardization of the two sets of questions. Thank you so much.